Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Alan Beatty.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2016 North American International Auto Show. Customers will soon experience a whole new kind of cruise. Let's take a look. The all-new Cruze hatchback takes everything that's great about our new sedan and makes it even more sporty. Both the sedan and hatch offer mid-size roominess in a compact package. The new Cruze hatch offers one of the largest interior cargo areas in the market, with more than 47 cubic feet of cargo room. We are proud to present to you today the Chevrolet Bolt EV.
Gentlemen, presenting the 2017 Chevrolet Bolt EV. And please welcome Mary Barra and Mark Royce.
Some may think they saw the entire story when we introduced the Bolt EV in Las Vegas last week. But there is much, much more. To tell you the rest of the story, here's Mark Rice.
Thanks, Mary. With 266 foot-pounds of torque, 200 horsepower, and a final drive ratio of 7-to-1, the Bolt EV accelerates from 0-to-60 in less than 7 seconds. Now, combine that with a low center of gravity made possible by our new battery configuration, and Bolt EV performs more like a sports sedan than a small crossover. A new nickel-rich chemistry in the lithium-ion cell provides improved thermal resistance. That allows more efficient packaging of the cooling system to keep the battery operating at its optimum temperature. Please come take a closer look at this groundbreaking car. Thank you very much.